are the new national tag team champions. The Road Warriors getting set to move into the ring. We have not seen them for some time, but obviously they are under the management of one Precious Paul Ellering. They are the new national tag team champions, having destroyed everything in their path. Moving into the ring in black leathers, Precious Paul Ellering. Take a look, the massive build on these individuals.
Get them people back. And referee, I want you to take control of this. Because Vic, that's out of control. I'm taking this to the highest court in the world.
Holding you, Chris.
Okay.
All right, Ellering now moving himself outside of the ring, and the bell is rung. This is the one fall, 10-minute time limit, Australian tag team event. Ooh, brother. And these Road Warriors have certainly lived up to all of the reputations and things I've heard about them in the past, and of course what I've seen of them in the past.
As I've always said, Gordon, Precious Paul never tells a lie. Look at the Road Warriors. Ah, don't you just love it? Precious Paul promised that he would bring the national tag team champions to worldwide wrestling, and here they are from Chicago.
Barbara in a lot of trouble now, and Joe Young has yet to get into the ring. The tag is made, and the Road Warriors continue to just run totally roughshod over everybody in their way, and Mr. Barbara and Mr. Young appear to be in the same category now as all of the opponents that have faced the Road Warriors in the past.
Doesn't it just give you a little twinge of excitement? Oh, I love it. I love it. Do it again. Do it again. Yeah. Oh, and they're such fine gentlemen. If I could tell you some stories about these guys, we'd be banned from television for 100 years.
I wouldn't be a bit surprised at that at all, but the Road Warriors now continue to dominate the situation. Young finally makes the tag. And it is Young as he started to move in. Caught with a forearm across the midsection, then one into the midsection. Caught again. And so Joe Young driven to the canvas. Diving through the ropes. And he scores the pinfall. He scores the pinfall. And so Precious Paul Ellering, obviously overjoyed. They are indeed the national tag team champions, the Road Warriors. And certainly their first appearance here on World Championship Wrestling is, well, most impressive indeed. We're seeing it again. You can see that quick double teaming, and then how quickly they move. Now, they leave this man apparently alone, but then watch what happens. He dives right through the ropes in a cross body slam across the man and scores the pinfall.